New this morning, a motorcycle rider is recovering from injuries after a police chase that led to a crash in southeast Iowa. The crash happened near Montrose, Iowa, just off of Mississippi River Road around 9:30 last night. Lee County Sheriff Stacy Weber says the man from Des Moines County was wanted by police. He was airlifted to Blessing Hospital with injuries. Weber says the man is expected to be okay. No word on any charges.